MathWorks website, which is called Numerical Computing with MATLAB. Numerical Computing with MATLAB, that is by their founder, Cleve Moeller. Cleve Moeller is a founder, one of the founders, and it's a very wonderfully written book and fantastic examples, and I think all of you should go through that. Yeah.
One thing more I would like to ask, there are input parameters. Is there some predefined set of parameters, or we can add it based on our system we would use?
Yeah, you can start with any parameters. After all, it's a computer model. So it's not that the computer model is going to explode if you give some wrong parameters. You can go on trying, okay? And of course, many times you have, from your first-hand experience, mass maybe 1 kilo or 2 kilo, 5 kilos. Maybe the electrical parameters are a bit tricky. Maybe the thermal parameters are very tricky. But I think in general, one is able to find out. And of course, when you perform experiments, you get the correct idea of what the order of magnitude should be, what kind of values you should have. So, one of the advantages is that you can make a model, and then you can test this model with experiments. You can provide input data to it, and you can see the behavior. If there is some deviation, you can correct the parameters, so that ultimately your model behaves somewhat like your experiment. And for those experiments which you cannot do because it goes out of range, then you can use your model, because now your model is tuned to that kind of data. So you can go ahead with your model.
Thank you.
I have one question. Dr. Anand, the need of our PhD or MTech scholar, how much you will help them? When they come. If the time was,
no, I think it is a process. Helping is a process, and I think we are already in the process. In fact, Professor Bhowmick has been thinking about this process since months, and that is how we have all already got into this business, into this process of, I think we are working on it together, and it's a process, it will continue. It's not that when you finish your PhD, it is over. I think you will be there.
Thank you, Dr.
Anand. Yeah.
Thank you, participants. Now,
shall I get rid of this?
To organize this program, so many persons are involved directly or indirectly. It will be very ungrateful if I don't acknowledge them. So, the first of all, I would like to thank Professor Anand Bhaj for his support, valuable support, and contribution to complete this program. I thankfully acknowledge the support of the faculty members of Textile Technology Department. We are grateful as the support received from our director, Professor Samir Kumar Das, Professor Arvind K. Ognetri, coordinator at TEQIP II, Professor Ajay Sharma, nodal officer academics, Dr. B. S. Saini, registered nodal officer finance, and others involved in TEQIP activities. Finally, I acknowledge the PhD and MTech scholar whose sincere participation made this program success. Thank you. Now I am requesting Professor Anand Bhaj to accept a small gift as a token for our appreciation. Professor Anand. Next I am requesting our faculty members. Our three faculty members are here. You come here. Up here, Dr. Anand, here. Another, some Sharma. Requesting M.Tech second year, we've got one by one.
Yes, I'm going to ask you.
Now I am I think that person has gone to now feedback, honestly, don't say anything here and behind, anything there. Honestly, you say some feedback here. It may be negative, we accept it. Come.
Old language?
Old language. Yeah.
Sir, I think you know that Marathi language. मला आज असं वाटलं की डॉक्टर आनंद वाजदारांनी जे सांगितलं त्याच्यामधून मला भरपूर शिकायला मिळालं. त्याचा मला फायदा मला पुढे येऊन प्रोजेक्टमध्ये केव्हा नाही केव्हा तरी येईल असं वाटतोय. आणि जे ह्यांनी सांगितलं आहे त्याच्यामध्ये काहीतरी आपण ॲप्लिकेशन करून आपल्या फील्डमधून टेक्सटाईलमध्ये काही यूज होईल यासाठी आपण प्रयत्न करूया. एवढंच मी सांगून माझं आभार व्यक्त करतो. जय हिंद जय महाराष्ट्र.
एक थिंग मैं कहना चाहूंगा